down at the hospital and Zeke is here. He's really upset.
Well, maybe he should check himself in for a while. Might do him some good.
What did you do to him, Cole?
I didn't do anything. It's Zeke's fault a bunch of cops are dead. That Alden is running loose.
You really expect me to believe that?
Believe it or not, it's the truth.
Thank you. Control. My name is John White. We need to talk.
John, where are you?
Meet me on the roof of the Adams building and come alone.
Hey, Moya, you sitting down? John just called me.
What? All I heard was static. What did he say?
Wants me to meet him. Heading over there right now.
That's fantastic news, Cole.
Yeah, I'll say. Finally starting to see some light at the end of this damn tunnel.
Convince him to come in, but don't push too hard. He's been undercover for a long time, so he might be a little paranoid. If he feels threatened, he'll run.
Don't worry. I'll handle it.
Thank you.